This practice develops passing and movement with quick, short, sharp combinations in tight spaces off the striker. With players in each corner of the square, player 1 plays a square pass to player 2, who then passes into the striker to set player 1, who crosses over with player 2. Once connected, a pass is played through to the opposite pair, who will repeat the sequence in the opposite direction.